12 twos about, I don't know, 6 weeks ago. He sold the other two and he stands in at nothing.
It's like, you can go down.
The kids don't need to buy them. And we're getting to that point now where the things for them to be on, and these two that he's not. I want them on 14 twos, producing them properly and learning how to ride. You know, he goes nice enough on the flat and jumps, but I want them jumping me to represent.
What's
he
like at hacking?
I think they've hacked him out a couple of times now. He's not, he wouldn't be a first pony, I don't think. I wouldn't say bomb. I'm more cautious because I had some real muppets, like the little kids that came on the weekend, had a little grey pony for sale, which I sold straight away, two people fighting for it. That was a bomb-proof first pony that you could, he had to kick. Then they looked at him and I wouldn't have let either of the kids get on him. Because he's, so he's a little bit more pony, but he's got plenty of jump.
I wish I could ride pony.
This is his weakness, is his left canter. But he does it. But
looks like
he's enjoying it. When we got him, I wanted him all tripped out. I thought with his little white legs and his white face, he looked really smart, but we just never got around to doing it. And
has he been there?
Not with us, so I wouldn't know. It's a shame he's got no papers because he is he's blatantly like a little Welsh.
Okay.